definitely the flathead of the day. Look at this. Now that, my friends, is a sand flathead. And I seriously just thought it was gonna be just another banjo or gurnet or something. That's awesome. Stoked with that. Wow. Oh. That's the one we've been waiting for. I'd normally just grab him by the tail, but I've worked too hard to lose this guy. Not a giant fish, but exactly what we came for.